Hello, I am back.
10 seconds remaining.
Probably Weaver. I have been losing a lot of games recently. Lost them. It's annoyed me enough that I'm gonna play Weaver. I don't think I'm gonna get that much. Right, Weaver it is. I don't care how good the game is, I'm playing Weaver. Screw that. Guess the next. Yeah, I guess we'll do alright. Nick's that strong as Weaver. He's got a load of stuns which I don't really want to deal with, but Weaver. Yeah. We went down a lot more than I wanted. A lot more. We went on, what, 290 now? Yeah, 299. This was a really bad game. I got a rampage in this game and then we still lost, so I'm a little annoyed. But overall, went alright. I'm impressed with the performance of my team recently. As you can see, we've had quite a lot of losses, which I'm not happy with. What did we lose actually? Could be an interesting game. I mean, I'm not going to complain if there's a draw. Actually. But it makes my life so much easier when I have that much loss. Okay. I did not see the void. I have not seen a void in a while. Yes. Sport. We have a sport. It's a new record. And a pudge. Round it all off. Like, none of this is particularly scary to me, but I am going to need a Lincoln Sphere. Definitely. Like, that. And that. Just all of that is evil. It's not a great team lineup for them, though. They don't actually really have massive damage. I guess you build the void right click and get a necro, but I mean, in terms of actual straight up damage that they do, it's not that great.
Creep and crawl.
If you avoid the bursting, you should be alright.
Yes.
Well, the burst is not fun, but
cut and weave. I loom. Skitter on.
I'll ask because we have a supporter who's decided that you know supporting is good.
I must.
I'm a weaver, not a bounty hunter.
30 seconds to battle.
I maintain Weaver is actually awful at this.
The battle begins.
Something better.
Weave a battle plan, a golden thread. Scuttling in. Shuttle off.
Okay, well that went well. Two kills before a minute. That centaur was quite lucky to survive that, but we got a kill on a carry. And a support. Right. Okay, the carry is slightly bigger deal, but honestly, I'm happy with kills on anyone. I mean, we got first blood, which is so good. A lot of people don't go boots, and I just sort of frown at them and chuckle at their idiocy.
Clipped! Creep and crawl!
I like wearing Reaver boots. Regardless of what everyone else thinks. Like, Weaver is not tough. And outside Shikuchi, he's not that fast. 3-3-5 movement speed with boots is still not amazing. Compared to someone like a Luna. Got a point in each. Repel your point system. I think bugs are really, really good, and it allows you to get some really nice early pickoffs. So I'm probably going to go and gank in a few minutes. When I get the killer, I think I might just go for a gank.
Bitter patter. Swarm them. A golden thread. Hey,
blue.
I must.
Ugh, sorry, Carisium is just disgusting.
Yes.
I actually really don't have a practical way to deal with TA except punch.
Attack.
Honestly. No, not happening.
I am compelled. Yes. After them. Yes.
For heresies unknown.
There we go. So I need the Lincolns this game. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the Perseverance first item.
Cut and weave.
That was a very effective gank, actually. This game is going really well for us right now. We've just got to keep momentum, honestly. And we can do pretty much anything this game. Like, this is not a team that feels well with being behind our team or theirs, honestly. They're both snowball teams, in my opinion. Especially Weaver is very much a stomp hero. But he's not great coming from behind. But a good start on Weaver is.
Scatter.
Probably one of the scariest things.
Strike! Out of time's weave.
Screw you. To the shrine.
I am compelled.
Regeneration.
What? Shrining is rude. If you don't ask everyone else first, at least in my opinion.
Yes. Yes.
That was a good dodge.
Ah, I see more of the pack. Success!
This is a very competitive farm league.
Cut and weave!
You're gonna have lost a good bit of luck. Over here.
Scatolini?
Okay, I'm a master. There we go.
Bitter pattern. Yes. Cut off. Into the fray.
This void and spirit break are not having a fun game. I refuse to now let them have a fun game. He wants to fight this, he is screwed. This is an example of lane static. Playing very statically with your lanes. I think here, if he rotated out, he'd do a lot better with himself. Another ring of health. This regen makes me nice and tough. It does make me take it up, but it's nice to have that regen for now.
Cut you down.
Damage on the tower. If we can take this tower early,
shut
we'll
off.
Be able to get another gank in mid soon. Oh, I'm just missing that.
Bitter pattern.
Oh, we can seriously burst down this void if we need to.
A tighter we cut.
Okay, I can play very, very aggressive now.
Swarm them! Out of time's weave.
I screwed up big time. I screwed that up completely. I completely forgot my Shimichi timings and everything, so yeah. I should have actually just stopped. Pudges really don't deal well with it when you do that. Something I've discovered. That was a good hit. It was stupid because I basically walked into it, so okay, he's dead. Sniper's dead. So that's momentum towards me.
My life's pattern reworked!
This your bottom tower is under attack.
So,
feed the swarm.
Biggest thing about Death Ball Strat, you have to keep the Death Ball rolling. Well, that's rude.
Skitter on. Snip, snip.
Now, nobody wins.
Okay, denying that was probably unnecessary. That's a catapult.
Yes.
It's really nice for us to have the catapult, honestly.
Scatolini? A golden thread. Yes!
Purge is missing.
I must! Yes!
I know what he's planning.
Radiant structures are fortified.
I'm sure this seems awful.
I am compelled.
Well, this is what I mean by static lane. So basically, they kept a very, very static lane organization. Everyone's still in their lane except Pudge, who's ganking. Which is not good because those lanes weren't working out for them. At all. However, what we are doing is we're leaving mid completely unfarmed. Which is literally just a waste of gold. That's me!
The enemy's bottom tower has been denied.
I'm gonna go and take it.
Waste nothing! And you! Shuttle off. I must. return.
Your top tower is under attack. A lucky find.
I actually want two of our lanes, which is cool.
Skitter, scatter.
That was pretty chill. By the way, I didn't really like it. If I screwed up too badly there.
Skitter on.
I think we can, yeah, go for the two actually.
Into the fire.
I wouldn't risk that.
Cut you down.
Screw it, let's do it. Okay, far too close for comfort.
Yes.
That looks really good though. We're taking tier 2s left and right.
Yes.
Regeneration.
You be the swarm.
Bathroom mid. Okay.
Yes.
I say bathroom because it's quick and sweet. Spirit Breaker. But yeah, Spirit Breaker. But there's no reason to say bathroom, honestly.
Yes.
You need a creep wave to kill the tower.
Oh, snap!
We're not getting it. We can't go through that door yet. Oh, TA, one of my favorite heroes. Might have
creep
to play
and crawl.
Well, I'm playing Weaver because I know I can win a game as Weaver, and I'm just slightly fed up with losing some of him. Like, I've lost quite a lot recently. Stupid games.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Tank can damage that. Nearly level 9.
I am compelled.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yes.
We can get a ton of armor.
Your top tower is under attack.
Like, seriously, a Pudge wants to go.
Swarm them!
We can go on stuff.
Violator.
Yes. That's level 9. Push on some other lanes. Should probably grab it.
Skitter on!
It's a lot of gold wasting. Well, might as well just test it in the inventory, basically.
Mine! Attack!
I haven't seen a chrono yet, but that could just be
creep
side
and crawl.
I'm going for the strength this game. I'm not using Shikuchi for damage so much anymore. So although I think Shikuchi damage is really good, I think the survivability is really nice as well, so we're going to go for that. That's because, honestly, this game, I think you can get wrecked. We take a lot of that.
Structures are fortified. Fresh meat. Killing spree.
Yes. I'm under attack. Bitter pattern.
Annoying.
Caught. Shuttle off.
Fresh meat.
Okay.
Okay.
Skitter on. We will serve your ass.
I must. After them.
Oh no.
That makes two.
I think that chicken shot. Hit him.
Sniper, no eater.
It's up. It's up. Hate it when that happens. Okay. Gunness is gonna have to.
Ball just jungle now. Jungle, good attempts.
That's unfortunate. The first hit bash is always unfortunate.
The pattern repeats. Out of time's weave. Attack!
Your salt tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Tunnelers level 2 is much better than Tunnelers 3. Mainly because you're actually inhibited
yes.
by the mana cost. It's really nice.
Bitter pattern. I am compelled.
We have plenty of time. We'll turn.
Your top tower is under attack.
Cut and weave. Swarm them. I loom. Rend you.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Your life's in tatters.
That was why the time lapse was unfortunate.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Don't get touched.
Killing spree. Quite dangerous, this one. Triple kill.
That was good. No, it's good one of those. Okay, now we can build
your bottom tower is under attack.
So normally I would have actually finished the treads, but here I felt the Lincolns was more important to rush. Which is why I've rushed it.
More fates for me to leave. Weave. Oh, snap! Snip, snip! Yes! I must! get her on. Cut you down. A taunt threat.
Damage output massively increases with this.
Yes.
With the Woodway armor works, basically.
I'm not ready.
It's not like an entirely linear relationship, so it works very weirdly.
Swarm them!
Boy, fresh meat!
By the way, that's the most efficient way I know to gank a Sweaver.
Slash.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Yes. Shuttle off.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Rude.
Creep and crawl. Yes.
Radiant structures are fortified.
A golden thread.
A lucky find.
Into the fray.
I'm attending this entirely simple in daytime. It's a slight issue with day night. Jungle farming, etc. Just a poor moment in daytime.
Slash! Snared.
We need to get something. Like, tower gold's
bitter
great.
Pattern.
We don't rely on that enough. Yeah, we are behind. No, we're not behind, actually. We're pretty farmed. But we're falling. And they're probably falling first.
Friend you! Cut him, weave!
Popping the. Oh, spirit breaker. Okay, that's fine.
Bitter pattern.
That's bad. That's really bad. I can't do anything about this, so.
It's not time. I'll thread the needle through your eyes.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
That's not nice. That is
your middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
I mean, we still have two tier ones up. They're tier two down, so we're much, much better ahead and push, and we push a lot better. And if this is not a good push lineup compared to this. That is good. That is good. That is amazing. I think Weaver's pretty good here to win.
Your middle tower has fallen.
My light by the moon will be woven.
Welcome to the secret.
Creep and crawl.
This is mayhem.
Shuttle off.
Okay, obviously. Mate, if they're there, we don't need to be. The mid isn't even the lane we need pushing on. So since I'm mid, we're near a mid. I'm gonna go to the exact opposite side of the map.
Yes.
Which I think is the significantly more efficient way of doing everything. Okay, now it's good. No mana cost.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Well, this could help.
Skitter on. Ready? I must after him. It's not time yet.
Oops. And that's how Weaver takes on five people.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
I will be your last. Shut off. Not yet.
You crush me. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
You just take it. That was not a good trade for them. And see, the Lingers lets me play a lot more aggressive, which is why I left the item here.
Waste nothing.
Honestly, a Dragon Knight's probably good here, but I'm not going from that far away. I play Weaver far too close up. What I am going to go for is the crit. Because in this game, I feel like crit would have really helped me out a couple of times here.
I am compelled.
It is a massive damage increase. I ordered this later, really much later than I wanted to. Which is doing so much better on Bush as well.
Skitter on!
So, all of the towers. Take the shrines.
Into the fray!
But we don't need two desolators, but two desolators.
Creep and crawl.
I do have a slight variation in this build that I want to try at some point, which is with a Maelstrom before the Desolator. You get the Blightstone Maelstrom, and that just lets you farm.
I'm
not sure it's worth it. I mean, the damage increase is significant.
Cut and weave!
I just feel like it's worth getting the early enemy games, it's worth getting the early desolator. Because you're really a hero hunting killer.
Yes.
You don't really waste time on anything else.
Yes. I loom.
We should take the first set of rights.
Caught.
I think.
veteran. Yes.
The enemy's top barracks have fallen.
I must.
We're just one of those few heroes where it's not necessarily worth getting loads and loads of attack speed anyway.
I am compelled.
Because Gemini is technically better.
Out of time.
The slower you attack. That makes sense. There's a point at which it will actually be slowing down your attacks rather than speeding them up, like it should be.
Cut you down.
So although you can, it's not necessarily the best build possible.
Shuttle off.
Finished Aidless of it, TP boots.
Bitter pattern. Creep and crawl. Yes.
Blessings.
I must. Skitter scatter. Yes. Yes.
Ah, the skull's following me. Which is kind of what it's supposed to do, so.
Whee!
That thing's not stopping, is it?
What are you buying?
There we go. I'll try to down. We don't need it right now.
Yes!
Custom made mine is lovely. To maintain, I both bought and upgraded this courier. I'm quite annoyed, especially because we have a CM here. Okay, I'm Weaver. That's rude.
Scatterling in.
Cool Weaver, why wouldn't we? Okay, that hurts.
After them! Creep and crawl.
Interesting decisions were made there. I'm just going to casually say I completely disagree with the use of a BKB in that situation. And go from there. That's another point, actually. I wouldn't mind as much if she'd landed good ults. But
into
she
the
hasn't.
Fray.
So I mind a hell of a lot more. It's like,
I am compelled.
Like, fine. Do what you want as long as you do it well.
For them!
We take this as standing fast. Whatever I want to do, please.
Bitter pattern.
Double damage.
Lucian has fallen to the dire.
Next thing we're gonna get is the Dragon Lance. Why Dragon Lance? Because I like Dragon Lance. and generally, it gets to a point now where attack range is just gonna pay off.
I'm not ready.
Let's move on that more much earlier.
Bottom barracks have fallen. Radiant structures are fortified. The enemy's middle tower has the enemy's bottom barracks have fallen.
This is
I must.
Rude.
Dire victory.
Okay. That was a little bit ridiculous.
Yes!
Just a little bit. Well, there we go. Oh, this is a good game, actually. I'm quite happy with that performance. I'm quite happy with how that game went. I'm quite happy with how the team played. 13-4-13 is pretty nice. 31-31 at the end. There we go. I'm going up a load now. There we go. 27k damage. 3.4k building damage. Those two did more, but they should. If they weren't, I'd be worried. Necroforce. Kill CD. Is, but he did quite well, so he should be quite happy with that. Yeah, I feel that game went quite nicely. We didn't actually get to level 25, so I'm a little upset there. We didn't get to do Rocket Ship Weaver, but I'm overall quite happy with that. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching, and see you all later.